I think the problem, Greg, is it's half in bright light and half in